So to look for this muscle, I'm just going to ask if you can flex your knee. That's great. Now if you turn your foot towards me, away from the other foot. That's perfect. Now I'm going to try and straighten your leg. I want you to try and resist me straightening it. Okay, that's perfect. And now we can see that muscle clearly appearing in the thigh. So I'm just going to find the center of that muscle, and you can relax now. And I'm going to attach the electrodes.